Now, will you notice he moves on here? He says, the thing that hath been is that which shall be, and that which is done is that which shall be done, and there's no new thing under the sun. Now, actually, there really is not. Great many people think because we come up with some new manufactured gadget like TV, actually the telephone. I can remember when the telephone was quite a novelty. In fact, we were on a line in West Texas in the country that when you answered the phone, you heard about a dozen telephones being lifted from the receiver. Because I tell you, that was the way to get the word out if you wanted to make an announcement. Just have the telephone ring and you could make it, because it would go all up and down the highway in that day, which wasn't, of course, much of a highway. Now, the thing that is quite remarkable here is nothing new under the sun. Now, I want to say that actually there's nothing new. You say, well, how about the airplane, all of that? Well, let me say to you that there's really nothing new under the sun. Now, let me illustrate that to you. My grandfather, he courted my grandmother on an old horsehair sofa in a very staid living room down in Mississippi. And I'm telling you, it was really a back number. But he proposed to her there, and she accepted, and they got married. And my dad, he courted my mother. He'd met her on a train, a day coach, years ago. And he had a horse and buggy, and he took her in the horse and buggy to be married in Tyler, Texas. And that's the way that came about. And then I proposed to my wife down in Texas, and we were in a car. And I got a little grandson. I wondered how he's going to propose. Probably in a jet plane, but by the time he gets old enough, there'll be something new. He may propose in a space capsule. And somebody says, isn't that new? No, may I say to you, the same feeling my granddad had when she said yes is the same feeling I had. And I don't think that grandson of mine's going to have any different feeling than I've had. Really, there's nothing new under the sun. We may have a little different environment, a new gadget around, but there really is nothing new under the sun. Man is the same, and he gets a little different setting. The stage is generally set a little differently in each age, but same thing, by the way.